And now breaking news in the San Juan Islands in Washington. A small plane has crashed near Orcas Island. That's off of Jones Island. We want to warn you that this next video, it may be difficult for you to watch, and we have paused it before the actual crash. The incident happened around noon today. A search is underway in the water now. The U.S. Coast Guard is there at this time. Details are limited. We'll be sure to bring you updates as soon as we learn them.